Okay. I think I started like second or third. So, welcome to my channel. With the next episode of American Truck Driver. Let's see where our trip is going to take us. And welcome to my channel, Fagran. You seem to be one of my most loyal customers. Okay, not customers, I would say, just follower. I really appreciate you coming back. So let's see. Let's continue the game. First thing first, I want to check where we are. Okay, we are still on our way to, what is this name player called? Well, it's somewhere close to Fresno. I don't know the actual name of the place. Oh, I don't know. We are still on our way. Right now, where are we? Hold on, where the heck? Oh, no. Wait. We are going to Jackpot, which is the northest part of the whole place. And we are just leaving this place. I think I already got my cargo, if I remember well. Okay. Now, let me just check very quickly. Yeah, perfect. It's beautiful daytime. I have to sleep in 5 hours and 2 minutes. So let me check that on the map. 5 hours and 2 minutes. That should take me. This should be easy. Okay, probably about here. Probably about here. Or here. You know what? I'm gonna take this one here. Okay, this is gonna be part of my trip, so I'm gonna come here to sleep. Yeah, that should be right 5 hours. That should be reasonable. And then I'm going to check it directly. I will see if I have to get some gas earlier or not, but here I can also get gas even though not in the best possible way. Okay, that's good. Let's see our little company here. Garage manager, I have this guy here. He has made over 13,000 in these couple of days. His profit is 2,737. Which is nice. Not enough, to be honest, but nice. Let's see this guy. He has made 2 round trips so far. He's not making a ton of money, to be honest. Because he's making pretty short shipments, so, but now that he has this long distance ability, maybe that's gonna change. We'll see. But he is right now on his way, and in 1 hour he's gonna finish. So you're gonna see a little message very quickly that he has finished it. Sounds good. Sounds very good. So I think that's it. So I only just simply, okay, let's see how truck is. Our truck is still all intact. The wheels are getting, you know, the wheels are getting tired and getting used very quickly, to be honest. But that really doesn't matter. Last time I had a damage, so I actually changed everything, you know, fixed everything. But normally I don't do about anything like that for a while. Cabin adjustment, let's just double check where I am. Perfect. That's how I like it. So, let's just go. Okay. Oh, hold on. Kind of sitting cramped here, so it's not too good. Alright, let's just go. Hold on. I forgot that I'm having some heavy load here, so I have to give some little gas here. Look at that lovely car that we are passing. Alright, we're all set. Let's take a look on the side. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Stop. That's a stop sign. So we gotta stop. Full stop. And let's just... Nobody's there, right? There you go. Let's just enjoy this beautiful little trip that we're making. This, you know, the whole environment is just so beautiful in this game. I still cannot get over it. Oh, I can go by 55. That's fine. Something tells me I have to slow down here. Especially because there is somebody in front of me. I don't want to hit him. Alright, where is he going? Oh, shit! I have to go that way too! Oh! Okay, that was... Ooh! I forgot to turn. I was looking at the scenery and... And, you know, everything, I enjoy where I am, look at the cars over there on the highway. Look at this beautiful little trailer park here. I mean, this is amazing, look at that. It's not, it's kind of like, it's not a trailer park, it's like a small house park, whatever. It's so beautiful, it just makes you look around. Okay, I'm getting to Fresno, and look at this place. I mean, Fresno is, you know, I already said it a few times. The huge difference between this game and a European truck simulator is that in European truck simulator, oh, we got 1,449. By Lucas, that's nice, he's getting his ship together. So far, his biggest shipment was 2,000, now it's, 600. I mean, the profit, and now he made 1,449. That's nice. So, the European Truck Simulator, you know, the cities were like, honestly, almost like an afterthought, you know? They were very basic, you just... Most of the time, it was basically like one square. That's it. And compared to that, here you have small cities. You know, you have some places that are not even cities, just like small places in between that are actually more detailed than those, you know? Okay, I think I'm actually getting into Fresno here, so I think it's gonna slow down to 30, that's right. Yeah, I'm actually putting into the 30 auto drive. How do you call it? Autopilot. Look at the little shops, people are walking around. I cannot really look around right now because I'm going... Okay, now I can. Look at that. This whole place is a bustling city. Okay? Even though, of course, there are a lot of places here that you cannot go either. I mean, similarly to the European version, there are places you cannot go, but still, most of the time, you can even go wherever you want. Okay? And that is just amazing. Direct hire. Alright, we're gonna go straight here. Oh, wait. We got that. Ooh. That's not nice. That's fine, we have to turn anyway. And even the detail in the vegetation and everything is way better than in the European Truck Simulator. So all together, I think you can't even compare the two, all right, to be honest. It's really a big upgrade compared to that. The more I play it, the more I feel so. So I am really, really happy about this game. All right, ooh, I actually went up to the sidewalk a little bit. Sorry about that. Alright, okay, that's the place where I have to turn. Oh crap, my Wi-Fi just died. Okay. Look at this little truck. Okay, I just paid some loan. Okay, I have to go because... Okay. Shit. I have to go. Come on. Let's go. We are still in Fresno, you see? We're just gonna leave, actually, the city limits right now. Oh no, I always screw this up. I'm so sorry. You know, when you change from 6 to 8, or 7, you actually have to push like a separate button as well on this, so that you actually do change the gear. Okay, and I sometimes forget doing that, which looks quite ugly when I do that. Okay, can you go up? Come on, come on, come on. It's a beautiful afternoon. Actually, like noon. Too bad that you're gonna have to sleep soon. Which means I'm gonna get into the night again, but what can I do? I mean... Oh, by the way, we are... We are cruising, everything is beautiful, and I have about 42 frame rate. Well, that's what I see, but I'm streaming at 30 anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. We're gonna turn. Look at the sky, it's like, seems to be we won't have any rain, that's nice, because I don't like rain. But on the other hand, if it comes, it's not, you know, it's like fine. There is a little airfield here. Look at that. Cool. That's an airfield. Okay. Wait a minute, there are some people behind me. They are not so happy about the view. They want to go quickly. Screw them. I like this place. So I go where I want to go, alright? Uh-oh. Can I go up in this speed? Sixth? I try. I was thinking of switching up to like 4. I cannot even do that. I have to go on the 4th speed here. No, I can go to 5. I cannot go to 6. Look at that. Like, this never happens in European Truck Simulator either. Even though technically it could, but it never does. I think I'm running out of gas as well, so when I get to my place when I'm taking a rest, I have a feeling I'm gonna go run over and actually get some gas as well. Okay, that should have been 7, not 8. But I think it's fine, you can take it, good. You know, these trucks actually have brutal torque, so I think I explained it somewhere else. When I have like 18 speeds, which is, you know, when I'm changing for a better truck, I actually start the truck at like speed 8. That's where I started. Okay. And we're back. I think it's the black, you know, the dead valley or whatever. Again, I'm not sure exactly. Okay, I'm tired. I know, but I'm getting there. Don't worry. I already have a place scheduled. Don't die on me until then. All right. Let's go by 50. Can I have 55, please? Come on, it looks so bad if I can do the actual speed limit. There you go. Oh, no, I have 56, sorry. There you go, 55. Perfect. Okay, and let's check it out. How far are we? Because it's... Oh, shit. Okay, I might have to take... I might have to sleep here instead of there. Tonopah is a beautiful little place. We've been there. But I might have to sleep before I get there because... I think I don't have enough time, so why don't I just get rid of this place here and get closer and get... You know what? Actually, I'm gonna get to this place here. I think I'm gonna get some... Yeah. Alright. That's where I'm going. Perfect. And we're back. I'm driving on a beautiful, nice place. Hope I'm not driving off-road. Try not to. Uh-oh. Just when I'm saying that, I'm kind of getting there. Look at that. You even feel that it's hot. Okay. What are those things? Oh, some rusty cars. Fine. Alright. So let's see how long can I actually go without resting, just to make sure. Oh, zero. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, that's a big turn here. Okay, I think I can take this turn easily. This turn should be fine. You know, I want to make sure that I'm not having another crash. Come on. I already have like zero. Okay, 55 might be a little bit too quick here, but I really have to rush right now because, you see, I am tired. If I don't rush, I will be in big, big, big trouble. So I hope I'm not gonna do the same thing as I did last time. Okay, I'm gonna keep at 55. I'm not gonna speed up, because I think this environment doesn't allow me to speed up. But I hope that 55 is gonna be quick enough to take me there. Okay, I already see the place I'm going, so normally it lets me run an extra hour or two. Hey, welcome, Nocturnal. How are you doing, sir? You're up again. Did you actually get some sleep? I'm just wondering. Or did you lie to me again? Look at that little nice place over there. I know I'm getting tired. I'm just trying to get over here. Oh, lo, 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 lo. Sorry about that. Kind of forgot to brake here. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the... Actually, I'm gonna go to get some gas. Because that's gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall asleep. And then I'm actually going to do a very dangerous turn right in the vegetation. Oh, come on. Go, go, go. No time here. I might fall asleep any time, but if I fall asleep here, that seems to be harmless. Okay. Can I go without clipping anything? Okay, I'm gonna clip the side. Yeah, I'm gonna clip the side a little bit, but I know. Perfect, okay. Let's get some gas. Come on, hurry up. This truck is actually... This truck has a very little, very small gas tank, unfortunately. Okay, we can go now. And I didn't clip that thing. I'm a genius. And here is my resting stop, so let me just see. Come on, guys, hurry up. Oh, no. Have to wait for all these cars? I'm tired. I'm falling asleep. Time for a new grind day, that's right. But I actually see what you're doing here, Nocturnal. You're basically adjusting yourself to Taiwan time. You know, I really appreciate that. That's the... Okay, do I clip that thing? Do I clip that thing? Uh-oh, I think I will. So let's just... What to do? Did I clip that? No, I didn't. I'm genius. Okay. There you go. I'm at the rest area, so if you find me because I'm not well rested, I'm gonna be pissed off. But let's just get right here. Right, there you go. And resting. Nice. you have this game. Yeah, how do you like it? I am very biased about this game because I absolutely love it, to be honest. So if you say anything negative, I'm gonna say bullshit. But then again, you're entitled to your opinion. As long as it's not different from my opinion, you know, then you're entitled. If it's different from my opinion, I'm sorry, your opinion is bullshit. Yeah, I think it's... You know what? Even my brother back in Hungary, I shared my... Maybe I shouldn't say it here, but I shared my Steam password and everything. I gave it to my brother, and he's actually playing this game. Okay, we're back on the road again. We are perfect. And it's 4:49, which is the most perfect time because it's dawn. So it's beautiful actually out there when it's like this time. So what we really did was we slept through the night, which is like idea, right? Oh, shit. Which is like idea, right? Hello. I don't know, and this is just so beautiful, and you know, I've been to America so many times, and actually been to these places that I'm going to so many times that I can actually appreciate how detailed and how authentic it feels, you know? I mean, okay, I'm not American, but I can really feel the authenticity because I've been in the States so many times. Okay, I have to slow down over there. Slow down. I don't want to get a ticket. Alright. You know, I can appreciate how real it feels. It really feels like American small cities. Look at that. There's a motel over here. The whole thing is just so bloody... Oh, wait. It's a red light. Oh, fuck. Come on, I just... Oh, man. I'm talking and I'm running a red light. Hey, welcome to my channel. We're getting some people here. Unbelievable. Say a word, sir, if you can, because I have no idea who you are. Why do I have to go in such a complicated way? I don't get it. I mean, why can't I just simply take a simple left turn over there? Is it because they want to avoid the trucks going that way, or what? Hey, graphics, how are you doing? Oh my goodness, what an honor! The one and only Graphics TV is on my channel, ladies and gentlemen. That's something that I feel very touched about. If anybody is watching this YouTube video and you feel like coming to Twitch, make sure to check out my brother's Graphics TV's channel. If you cannot see it, because I can see it, but you cannot, it's GRAFFX. And then TV, you gotta come. You really have to come. He has a brilliant channel, and you guys are gonna like it. So anyway, back in business. Truck driving is fantastic, if you're asking me. I love this game. We just discussed that actually even my brother plays it from my Steam at his home. Kind of have to make sure that he's not you know, he's not playing at the time when I want to play, because then it would kick me out. Oh man, you guys are talking about BDO. I kind of hate that, because, I mean, I hate the fact that I cannot play. Can I? Can I just go? Yeah, I can go. You know, I would like to play BDO. The problem is, I'm in Taiwan and I haven't found out a way that I actually can play. Now, to be honest, and I will be absolutely honest, that kind of game is not what I like the most. Oh, thank you for the posting, Graphics TV. Apparently, my sucking up to you worked. I'm just kidding. But, so BDO is something that I'm very interested in looking at it and everything, but I'm not sure that that's the kind of game I really want to play, like, on the long run, because it's a lot of, you know, but at least the way I look at it, however, what I read about it, you know, most of this hack and slash things, you know, all these fighting things are actually, a lot of them are automated. Now, people are complaining about that, but for me, that's a positive. Because, you know, when I'm playing these games, including the RPGs that I'm playing, for me, the fighting is like a necessary evil. Hold on, let's see, look at that place. God. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go on the road. For me, that's a necessary evil. I don't really like fighting. If I could, I just push a button and that's it. And I think that's what you can do in BDO, as far as I can see. Look at that. You can actually push like a button. Am I getting off-road? Yeah, I am. Shit. you can actually... Yeah, combos. And isn't it something like you can actually like automated attacking? And, Oh, shit. Can I? Thank you. That was not nice. A beautiful, nice, straight road suddenly just becomes a small one like this. So anyway, that's my take about BDO. If it is like I think, I might like it more than I actually think. So we'll see. Now back to this game. I already have actually one guy working for me. I'm gonna check him out in just 1 second when I'm getting up to speed. It takes a million years to actually get up to speed in this truck, because I'm using an 8-shifter with my G27, and I'm not using the automatic things. And to be honest, it seems that it has a disadvantage of how actually I can speed up and everything, but whatever. I feel it's more RPG-like this way. And I feel I'm really in the driver's seat. You know, when I had a big crash... Not crash. I didn't have a crash. I have a crash, sorry. When I had a big crash... and not my computer crashed, my truck crashed. I didn't save it. I just simply... You know, I didn't go back to like an earlier save. I just simply continued it from there. You can see it on my YouTube channel. And I think that's the way it's meant to be, you know. You just simply play as if it was an RPG, you know. You cannot, in life it's the same. You cannot just simply go back to an earlier save if you crash your truck, right? You have to take it where you are. So that's what I did. And look at where I am, it's still, you know, I managed to fix it, everything is perfect. Okay, here you go. We're gonna get here. Alright, I want it to get onto a certain speed so I can actually go. Come on, speed a little bit. There you go. You can. Oh, because we are still going upwards. Wow, oh my god. Go. Okay. Look at that. I just got a full tank of gas and it's already like one third is missing. This thing is eating gallon. Like, really. Okay. Let's go to 65. And right now, I'm going to show you guys. First of all, where I am, we're going to, we're going to Jackpot, and we started here, so we're almost there, it's very close. But what I want to show you guys is this one here. I have this fellow working for me, called Lucas. Right now, he's stopped. He's going back from San Francisco to Fresno. He's been making a lot of tricks. Oh, wait. Come on, man. You're serious? He makes a trip for 1,449 and back 1,469. So it's so nice. And all of a sudden, he takes a trip only for 364. Who wants to steal the money? Come on, man. Even though he did that on the same day, but apparently it's like, man, you're wasting my money. I still have 31,872. My problem here is, if I go back, I have my bank. And I'm paying a lot of money. I'm paying $7,980 a day because I already bought two trucks and I hired somebody, which means that a lot of money is being paid out all the time. So, you know, and right now, I need to get about $8,000, and what I'm getting is, let me go to the garage manager. I'm actually getting only about, 5,500 or something. So actually, I'm losing money right now. Oh, welcome to my channel. We have four people in the channel. Oh my god, this is... Oh, Eternity! Oh, welcome. Thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate that. So right now, we are losing money, to be honest. Average daily profit is only 5,546. It's right here. I almost missed it. And I need about 8,000. So I'm losing about 2,500 a day. Having said that, I have 31,872 in the bank. So if you go to the bank again, let's see. What I might do is I might pay back a couple of smaller ones that I can. And on the other hand, I cannot get a new guy. So right now I have to try to get better paying jobs, which I'm doing all the time. And I just have to hope that this guy here, my truck driver, Lucas, is actually picking up something, because right now he's making only 817 a day. I do hope that he picks it up and he gets to like 1,200 or whatever it is. Because if he does that, I will be in a much better place. Anyway, let's not talk so much. I'm going to get back to drive. We are on the highway. Oh, okay. We're on the highway, running by 65 miles an hour, which I have to pay attention at because I don't want to look at that. My truck almost fell off. Come on. Okay, never mind. I have to turn here anyway. So, this is much more realistic than the European one. The physics, you know? In the European one, I could drive almost, I mean, I could, if I really wanted to, I could trash it, but it was difficult. Oh, stop, damn it. Gosh, I'm such a noob. You know, people say don't text and drive. Maybe don't stream and drive is the correct thing. At least nobody came into my ass and nobody fined me for that. Look at this city. Okay, I'm gonna go nice and slow. Let's go straight. Okay. Look at this. I mean, the amount of details is astonishing. Without hitting this guy, of course. What? God damn it. Whew. Twice? I got already fined twice on this trip alone. That's like $800 out of the, I don't know, at least it's a good paying job, like 10,000, but still, come on. Pay attention, mature gamer, pay attention, you're an idiot. Alright, pay attention. Slow down, because that's a red light. I didn't say to stop, but just slow down. There you go. Oh, gosh. Exactly. I mean, I at least stopped, right? Come on. You know, in this game, there is one thing that is very realistic. People are stupid around. I mean, they run over traffic lights and they... Like, you have a green light, right? And this guy just comes out of nowhere and crashes into you. And guess what? It's your fault. You're gonna be fined for it. So that's probably the only thing I don't like about this game so far. Because in this sense, this game is stupid. Having said that, I do enjoy some of the aspects of the AI. Like, they can be sensible, like, if they see that you are gonna come out and you are, you know, indicating, like, look at this guy. Get the fuck out of my way, come on. You know, they actually let you come in, and, you know, they actually do some things like... I got in a situation pretty much yesterday where I, you know, it was like a little intersection, and we got like into a jam, and everybody was like obstructing everybody's way, to be honest. And this other guy just simply backed up a little bit so that I can go. So. They actually make some sensible things, sometimes. But more often than not, they are stupid dumbasses, to be honest. Oh, there is a train coming, look at that. Just for the doctor order. Come on, make sure you stop. Do you see the train? I think it's still running there. No, I cannot see it anymore. Shit. I missed it. How is the sound, guys, by the way? Does it sound good? And can you still hear me clearly? Or is like... You hear me like... Very, you know... How is the sound? Honestly, I'm not even really... Oh, okay. Good. Thank you. Honestly, I don't even really watch my YouTube and everything. I cannot spend all the time on it. So what I'm doing is, every time I'm streaming, I just, like, dump it up to YouTube. The only thing I'm doing, I'm making sure that I'm cutting it, like, every hour. So I'm actually making 2 videos per stream, pretty much. But I'm not even looking at them. I'm just simply just dumping them up onto the internet because I make sure that I start them and stop them at the right time. And in the meantime, whatever I say is there. So I'm not shy about anything I say. I try not to say stupid things, even though sometimes, obviously, I do. Who doesn't? Okay, I think I'm gonna make sure that I'm not running too quickly. Oh, I have to turn here. Wait a minute, let's check it out. Where are we? Okay, we are pretty close here. We just simply go straight and we are at Jackpot. Jackpot is an interesting name for a place like that. And that is the northest place we can go right now. We have the 2 states right now, California and Nevada. And I think, which one is coming? Not too well. Do you remember? Is it this one here? Which state is coming? Arizona? Wait a minute. This is Nevada. And I think Arizona is coming, which is, where is it? Here. Gosh, my, I'm bad. I'm bad at geography. Anyway, while you figure it out, I'm getting back on the road. From now on, I'm just going straight on this road. The only thing I have to pay, the only thing I have to pay attention, saying it right away, is the speed limit. There you go. Oh, wait. No, I was wrong. What am I doing? Oh! Gosh. Have you ever seen somebody playing so noob? I mean, maybe my name shouldn't be Mature. Oh, I understand. Take care, man. I hope to see you soon. Maybe my name shouldn't be Mature Gamer HD, and it shouldn't be Old Fart HD. Maybe it should be Noob Gamer HD. What do you think? Too late, I cannot change the name anyway, but... Gosh, guys, this is just... It can be just so relaxing and so nice. You know, I'm sitting... I don't have, like... Probably you can see I'm sitting on this thing. I'm not having, like, a nice, you know, computer chair. I'm actually having, like, a sofa chair, you know? Just like a comfortable... Like an armchair. Okay, I just paid out 7,980. I'm down to 23,000. Shit. So this is actually quite comfortable. Maybe not the best for computer gaming, to be honest, but that's what I have. And wait a minute. I have to rest. Oh, okay. I have enough time. Perfect. But yeah, I the way I set up my screen is that, you know, I have this G27 in front of me and it obstructs a little part of the screen, but I made it sure that I can, it doesn't obstruct, you know, I can still see the whole, you know, everything the way I want. So the setup is really perfect and it's just so relaxing to look around and drive on these places. And actually, having you find people being around is just such a beautiful bonus. Let's go by 75, or 65. Are you still here, Graphics TV? Are you planning to play anytime soon yourself? Where are you streaming? Because what I'm thinking of is when I get off, which is going to be in a little bit more than an hour from now, I should probably just simply start hosting you, and we can take it from there. Wait, 55. Actually, 35. All right, perfect. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to concentrate on too many things at the same time. 35. Not 34, 35, come on. Okay. Look at this little city. Nice. Nothing complicated, settle west. We have a little donuts, we have a restaurant, a casino. Oh shit. And the other side of the road. Okay, let's just keep the road and we can actually speed up again. Are you still here, Graphics TV? How can I call you? Graphics TV sounds a little bit weird to me. Should I just call you Graphics? It's fine. Alright, very silent over there. Oh, welcome back, Nocturna. What happened? Is your PC started to, like, getting sluggish and thing? Or did you install something? Oh, no, I screwed it up, No. What did I do? Shit. Oh gosh. Can't cut on BDO, why is that? So you stuck with me, huh? Sorry about that. Oh, I screwed this up. I'm an idiot. It's alright. There you go. People behind me are like, what the fuck? Come on, I'm in 6B and I cannot go? Come on. I don't know if it's realistic or not on a truck like this, but I mean, I'm going by 17 miles. And I cannot get any speed here. I don't have the speed brakes on or something, right? Now somebody please tell me what that thing is. I hope that's not speed brake. Come on. Alright. I did something really stupid here. Come on. It's just not going. Why? Now I would need somebody's trucking car because it's just not going. You know what? I'm gonna just stop here for a second. Yeah. Stop the engine. Start the engine again, go in second gear. And get the hell going. I want to know what that little... I have this yellow things. Oh, wait a minute. My customer is, like, urgent for the delivery. I'm getting there. Don't worry. I'm almost there. What is that little sign over there? Hold on. Let me see. Diagnostics. Do I have any problem? I don't have any problem. And I have gas and I have everything. No, I thought so, but I mean, look at that. Where I am right now, I think I'm totally flat place. I think I'm in a totally flat place and it's supposed to go and it's not. And I'm wondering, there is that little, can you see that above my thing? It sounds maybe like a retainer or something, you know, maybe I have something on that I don't know how to use. It's not up here, look at that, it's not up here. And it's just not going. Come on, it's supposed to speed up. I am missing something. You know what? I'm gonna stop for a second and I'm gonna take a look at the options. Keys and buttons, and maybe I did something here. Traction control, brake, reverse. Shift, 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 up. No. Braking, parking brake, obviously I don't have that. Exhaust brake, trailer brake, no. Retarder increase, did I do anything? I didn't touch anything like that. Deep drop axle, no. Nothing. No. I didn't do anything. Yeah. You see, I cannot speed. I cannot go up. And I just don't know why. And it's annoying the hell out of me. I mean, I need to be able to run, right? Let me see. I can see that little mark, and I don't know what that is. It seems to me I'm kind of like limited to like, I don't know, 15 miles an hour or something, and then it basically kind of cuts me off. Well, I'm gonna worry about when I finish this trip, at least I got here. It's still bloody annoying, right? Okie dokie, so let's see. Okay, I probably know, okay, I knew it's gonna be there. Oh, wait a minute. This thing is getting something. So, it's gonna be a slightly longer video this time because I'm gonna actually park this baby first before I get... before I do anything else. And then we'll... yeah, I'm gonna go for the hard one. And then worst case scenario, I can quit it anytime I want, so... no, I'm not gonna skip parking. Why would I skip parking? I have no idea if I'm doing the right thing this way. But I think that's the way how I would do it. Okay. What I'm gonna do is try to turn the hell out of this one. I don't think it's enough. Let's see. No, it's not enough. But that's fine. Let me go that way. Oh, wait. Where is this way? Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go. Time to go straight like this. No, I'm gonna go back as much as I can right now. Oh, yeah. I have to go. I want it to turn that way. So yeah, I'm gonna go this way as much as I can. Okay. Time to turn this way. Look at that, it's not gonna be that bad. Oh wait, actually I have to go the other way around. Come on. I think I already have to go as much as I can this way. No? All right. Shit. Okay. I'm getting really shitty about it. Try to go straight here. Okay, no wonder this is the difficult. Oh, here you go. We're getting there. Perfect. I can have that. Okay, I can handle that. Okay. All right. All right, let's turn. Look at that, I'm getting there. Perfect, oh, far from perfect, but... Wait, I have to go back a little bit. There you go, perfect. Well, not perfect. Far from perfect, but... We finished it. So, I think I'm gonna cut my first video here. So, thank you for watching. We got here to Jackpot, the northest part of the city, and we'll take it further in the next episode.